Yes guys, now we are
Oh,
santai.
Sana naman.
Oh, in 6. There's a percentage here. The battery is going to, 50. And while charging, this one, it's going here for the battery, can be charging, and it's an okay. For the battery using on the battery cigarette lighter, you can use this one, the plug. Sana, bisa. This one it can use. We can plug it in the other terminal here, and this is for the cigarette lighter. Okay, now it's on. Make sure to off all the lights, radio, AC before we install this one on the car. Now we will try the OBD2. We will try if not losing the memory of the car.
Remove, no?
Yeah.
So now this is a sample.
Yes. Changing, fixing.
Okay.
Approximately, we'll set how many minutes. And only this one to take the program. This is maximum, you can see the charge of the water also.
It means, sir, yung GYS pack natin, dapat naka-install dapat sa before tanggalin baterya. It means...
Sige, balik muna.
Pero
but make sure, ha?
Removing the positive, make sure to put cover. Maybe it will touching on the steel of the one, and then problem, that one will damage.
Alin yung damage? Yung paratin, machine natin?
Oo. Saka may ano rin yung box niya.
Kailangan ba, may ilang minuto yung kailangan niyang ano, baka mayroon kahit, naman
hindi, limit. Makikita mo na hanggang din na ano yung
rolling.
At saka hindi naman sa gaanong matagal magpalit ng baterya eh.
Well, yung mga medyo mahirap na tanggalin, mga Mercedes, basta masikip.
Eh kung Mercedes na ano, bago mo ikabit yung ano niya, yung hindi pa konektado dun sa baterya, tanggalin mo na.
Race rubber, ano yung medyo masikip yung mind.
Kaya nga, pag bago mo tanggalin yung ano na, related dun sa baterya, tanggalin mo na yung mga cover, mga ano, saka may lagay. Para hindi magbago yung ano niya. Saka ano naman yun? 30 minutes, kaya.
Oo.
But make sure, the one thing is to make cover this one so that it will not also in the steel of the body.
It needs no running to start the running.
Bali ngayon ang procedure
ay, muna patayin.
Yung sasakyan na close na siya. Kasi usually ginagawa natin while nag-fixing tayo ng baterya, naka-open yung sasakyan.
So risk pa rin yun kasi pag once na nag-stop talaga.
Ah, may risk pala talaga yun.
Ito rin, mayroon din. So kailangan naka-safe lang to. May risk.
Pero ang kondisyon ngayon, halimbawa yung tao pupunta sa atin, chinik natin yung baterya, okay, sabi niya palitan na natin. Pagpalit ng baterya, before natin tatanggalin yung luma, nakasaksak na yon.
Pero naka-off lahat.
Naka-off yung sasakyan. Ayan guys, bali ito yung kuhan namin, ano? Yung procedure kung paano na hindi ma-reset yung the dust bird box ng sasakyan while changing battery to avoid any troubleshoot on the program ng sasakyan. Bale guys, ito yung machine na ginagamit namin while changing battery. So DYS pack memory saver. Ang procedure nito, pag before ikabit yung baterya, make sure na naka-switch off yung sasakyan at nakasaksak na yung DYS pack memory saver doon sa OBD ng sasakyan. Yung OBD na tinatawag guys, ito yun. Ipoconnect doon sa sasakyan natin na papalitan ng baterya. So kaya ito guys, yung actual na machine na DYS pack OBD. Ito na ngayon ang procedure ng pagkabit ng baterya na to avoid troubleshoot dun sa natawag na dyan, sa pa na mag
pagtatanggal ng kaya ng computer
box. Oo, yung mga computer box niya. To avoid malfunction, computer box ng sasakyan. Oo. Kasi usually yung ginagawa pagkabit ng baterya na wala ito, naka-open yung yung sasakyan, yung engine.
I-maintain niya lang yun.
Ngayon, na procedure nito, naka-close na yung sasakyan.
I-maintain niya.
Oo. Para pag-start ulit ng bagong baterya, yung na-maintain pa rin yung sasakyan. Walang nagbabago sa program. Okay, okay. Bale ito guys, counting highlights lang about lang sa GYS pack OBD na memory saver natin while installing battery, new battery on the vehicle to avoid troubleshoot on computer program on the vehicle.